So the next song is Ejokoli. It's from Eastern Uganda. Yeah, it's from Eastern Uganda. Lawrence did a rendition of it. Enjoy.